I own a big chunk of the Bank of America building in 1290 Avenue of the Americas that I got from China in a war.
For many, many, many years to come.